king brands us pirates, he doesn't mean to make us adversaries. He doesn't mean to make us criminals. He means to make us monsters. But that's the only way his god-fearing, tax-paying subjects can make sense of men who keep what is theirs and fear no one.